Hello everybody, my name is Inspector Krennic and welcome back to another Minecraft gameplay. I've just finished kind of decorating my little area with my doggies, who's done absolutely nothing. But I've tried like creating another episode of this, but I just don't know what keeps happening. I mean, I created a snow golem, but then it died. So yeah, that was great. So now I have a house here, and yeah. And so, yeah, that's cool. Very cool. I want some meat. You want some meat? Okay, never mind. Boy. Ooh, some elytra wings, yeah? I didn't know you use leather to repair your elytra wings. It's really cool. I'ma call it. Batman's cape. It's not black, but like at least you can glide with it. Can't exactly glide in Oh man, I just can't glide in with this thing in survival mode. I just can't. It's horrible. It's not worth it, don't try this at home, kids. Seriously though, I just cannot glide with these things in survival, so I've got the hiccups really bad. Oh my gosh, so much stuff, yo! Oh, I've got free pickaxes, man. I mean, I don't, but like, come on. See, a couple of spare pickaxes is pretty cool. Just put my chest plate up there. No, ooh, I got chocolate here. Actually, Tiffin. So good. So farming. Free food. Here we go, got some more food. What am I doing? Cool. Some more chocolate. What the heck? Do you see what is going on right now? How is chocolate so good? You can. Didn't know you could do that. Stuff to build rails and minecarts and stuff. Chicken. Wait a minute, there's a village here? Whoa, geez. Oh, wow, that's a good view. Oh my god. That's so cool. I made it. Oh, my voice just went weird. So this episode may be a bit boring, but I can assure you it's totally worth it. Yeah. Oh gosh, children, do not watch. Oh my lord. I got a cute little puppy that's just run away with his mother. There you are. Come here. I have meatsies for you. I said I have meatsies for you. God, why do dogs listen to you? Hello? Don't you want this meat, C's? No? Here. Have the other one as well. Do you want this meat, C's, or this meat, C's? I swear to God, right. I'm just gonna have to push you. Actually, no, because that's awkward. Oh, come on. Dog! Don't come crying to me when you fall and die. Finally! There we go. Let's put the puppy there. Man, it's a very big head for a puppy. And then... anyway. Alright, let me just put this farming kit away. Let me make another chest first. Oh, I can't even make that into a large chest. That's the wrong kind of block. There we go. Now we can put the rest in. Cool. Oh gosh. So sorry if this episode may seem a bit boring to you. But I don't know what to do. I just do not know what the hell to do right now. I mean, right now I'm lonely. But we could check out some... Oh, creeper! Wabushka. Ow. Well, that just happened. Oh, free cobblestone. That's cobblestone slabs. Oh, you thinking what I'm thinking? First of all, I'm gonna kill this. Catch me if you can, spider. Come on. You failed. Oh. Right then. The spider's actually coming up fast, but that's just great, isn't it? Come on, get to the top! Get to the highest point! think I lost it. Oh god, just to be on the safe side, I'm just gonna skedaddle up here. Oh! Holy macaroni! Let's see ya, sucker! Wait! Ow! Yeah, the spider's dead now, isn't it? Oh my god, I can't find it anywhere. I think it died. I think it fell and died. Cool, but now I'm running out of food. Ow. Ow. Cool. Well, I think I'm going to actually end this episode here. So, thank you all for watching. My name is Inspector Krennic, and I'll see you in another video. Bye!